අපි ඔබේ ඇස් දෙක ඉතා පරිස්සමින් සුරකින්නට කටයුතු කරන්නේ නිවැරදි තාක්ෂණයෙන් පිරිපුන් පරීක්ෂාවන් ඔබ වෙතගෙන එමින් විෂක්‍යා විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
The prestigious Indian award, the Golden Peacock Award, was given to the acclaimed Sri Lankan film director, late Dr. Lester James Peiris, went missing last evening during his funeral. He was honored with the award in 1965. The Golden Peacock Award was displayed by his coffin.
Yesterday was one of the saddest days, not only for the film community, but for the entire nation. The final farewell of our greatest filmmaker, Dr. Lester James Peiris. But again, at the same time, something that happened, which makes us all feel ashamed about ourselves. The most valuable possession of Dr. Lester James Peiris, his first international award, Golden Peacock Award, he won in 1965 for Gamperaliya. It had been stolen away from his house just as his body was removed from the house to be carried to the Independence Square. I think this is a heinous crime. I don't know why or how anybody could do that. Maybe somebody would have thought that there is a lot of monetary value in it. We don't think so. It's not that. But it is an invaluable thing for Dr. Lester James Peiris's family. This is his film heritage. I appeal very earnestly, whoever the person who took it, please return it.